10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Good afternoon, my friend.
Good afternoon.
How was it?
Same.
How are you?
Fine.
Right here?
Same here, still alive.
My friend, we have a little bit of a situation over here. I guess you may have heard of Mr. Danny.
Yes, I know him.
Yes. He has tried to kill me. Go over. He sent one of my friends to kill me, but one of my friends informed on me, so it appeared on the death certificate, but I am back now to take my revenge, and we have some business to get. This is his updated picture after his surgery.
Danny, you know this man really messed me up, you know? He has this whole country running under drugs, and I ain't getting no profits.
Explain more, my friend. Explain, cause this man is dominating the markets, and I think we can make a negotiation agreement. Both of us can take he and his empire down. We can share the profits and live happily ever after.
Yeah, that sounds nice. I want him dead. And I want all his drugs.
Well, I mention you, my friend is an excellent assassinator, with the exception of not killing me, but I can guarantee that he can clear up the job for us.
Fine. Then, get your friend, get whatever you need, and we will deal with this problem.
We need a few dollars, and a few men, and some police. And afterwards, everything will be alright.
I can get that for you.
Okay.
I have the money.
Okay, everything will be arranged. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay, Mr. Toyo, this is your things. Everything in your disposal.
Let me see, what do I have here? Oh la la, this is gonna be fun! We have 9s, rifle, M16, MP5s, oh, and a trusty baseball bat.
Have you ever used this on anyone before?
Oh, great. I wanted to break it out, but I guess this will do.
Well, have fun on your job.
Is it not mine too? I like it.
Yeah.
Okay, good. I'm going to do my mission. We should take him out.
Just drop him?
Yes. We're gonna deal with this very quickly.
You know what? I think we should take him out from a distance because you don't know how much guys are out there.
Okay.
You wanna try it?
Alright.
Yeah. Think he dead?
Yes, I think he is far above us right now.
Ready?
Mr. Master, clear the bird.
Clear everything?
Clear everything alive.
No, sir.
Okay.
fear our spirits.
What are you gonna do? I'll distract him.
And he will. Okay, thank you.
So in there now, okay? I'm ready to go. Everyone is living. I will let you live.
What is your problem?
Why don't you leave me to take out this whole house by myself, huh?
You didn't alert me, man.
Didn't alert you. I told you.
Put down the guns.
We're still trying to look for this guy, right? Let's go.
Afternoon, Mr. Ryan. Without reporting, I can tell you that we could not get our man, but we surely got his drugs. Mr. Vasquez, bring our gift for our little friend over here.
I believe this proposal should be greatly beneficial for the two of us.
Yeah.
We do not want to encounter problems like everyone else. Like my past. We thank you.
I guess. This is it?
Yeah.
You're a drink, my friend. I can see you have a little bit of nothing.
Chico, so we go pick up the money, what?
Yeah, but I don't know why he did that wrong.
Frank!
Frank! Yes! Get over here, we have a victim! Man, he's good! He's trying to make a run for it!